Please don't let our love turn out into a tragedy like it was for Juliet. Take me away into your arms. It's all I ask of you. I say goodnight to both my father and my mother. I hope they'll be able to dream of one another. It's time for all the grown-ups to go to bed. Enchanted caramel that carries sweet illusions. My crossing legs that bring on sexual confusion. Oh, Father, will I let you go on a sinful night? Screams of danger, take it easy. Won't you bite me gently? Don't you dare forget that I'm not ready quite yet. It's because of my mom that I've been acting sweetly and nice to you. All the things that I don't know, how they enchant me so. But isn't that normal, or at least how it should go? Show me all your feelings, I'll let you in my heart. Hopefully you knew this from the start. I feel so in love just like Cinderella, and I will chase after you wearing only my bless you. I pray to God for time to come to a halt before the evil can come, leaving us both in fault. Now I have to escape just like Juliet did. But please don't call me by the name we are. It's not okay, please, I just want you to stay. Because without you, you, what is there for me to do? So if I cry, would you always be right here by my side? Why don't you just take a look and see what I have hidden in the corners of my heart? Can you see that it's beneath all of my dirty thoughts and all my needs and my wants? I want you to fill me up until I burst out forth and give it to my desires. I'm drawn into ecstasy, oh how I feel so free. Please tell me what it could be. But if I lose you, I wouldn't know what to do. My happiness seems to be stored in a box. I need to find the key so I can open the lock. I'm scared in pain, but I won't cry out in name. The thought of you hating me, I know it couldn't be well. My mom and my daddy don't care about me. They are indifferent, yet they are the same as can be. I'll stop my lies and I'll be true to myself. I'll just stick to the facts. I dropped my golden egg, no, before the hell, before you come out.